add Democratic New Mexico Representative Deb Haaland to the list of women history makers. It's Mabinty, bringing you the news to know. Want this news roundup in your inbox every night? Sign up for OnPolitics newsletter here. Reps. Sheila Jackson Lee, D. Texas, Jerry Nadler, DN. Y. And Brian Fitzpatrick, RPA. One of the only Republicans publicly supporting the legislation, introduced the Violence Against Women Reauthorization Act of 2021 at the beginning of March, which is Women's History Month. But the latest version of the legislation must still be approved by the Senate if it passes the House. It would face a 50-50 divided Senate with the looming prospect of the filibuster. Without at least 10 Senate Republican votes joining all 50 Democrats, the legislation will not make it to Biden's desk. Yes, the 2020 presidential election is over. But we're still dealing with its aftermath. Case in point. Calling its lawsuit challenging 2020 election procedures groundless and disingenuous, a judge has ordered the Arizona Republican Party and its lawyers to pay the state thousands of dollars in legal fees. The public has a right to expect the Arizona Republican Party to conduct itself respectfully, he wrote. It has failed to do so in this case. The party and its attorneys must pay the Arizona Secretary of State's office $18,238, according to the order. That's a fraction of nearly $152,000 the agency said it spent defending itself against a barrage of election fraud lawsuits challenging Biden's Arizona win. Remember to continue to mask up and stay socially distant. Mabinty.